following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grime.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
And his opponent, from Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Draco North.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. I'm not so sure this Santa Clara crowd realizes what they're about to see with this matchup here tonight. Plenty of fight left.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. What a bionic elbow!
Ooh, well measured. Tough spot to be in.
Sliding German.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's looking relentless.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Ho-ho! Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Oh, clothesline!
Two. Oh, saw it coming.
Great agility there.
Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Harsh impact.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, that's, here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. Back in from the floor. That is a great reversal. He weaves out of the way. Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, guys, there's the up and down. What a slam. Using the elbow as a weapon.
This looks like the setup, too.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. His shoulders are down. And a kick out.
Much to nobody's surprise.
Hey, I guess you never know.
German suplex.
Nine. He kicks out before three.
Not yet. Gets out of dodge there.
Exploder suplex.
Such impact. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Out on the apron. Look at this power.
Oh, wow.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Enziguri finds its mark.
No, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go. Boom. Oh. Buckle bomb.
What impact.
What a match.
We're about to see.
Is this what he needs for the win?
And shoulders are down. There's two.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Cameron Grimes.
Picking up a major win right there.
Impressive doesn't even begin to...
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Knife edge chop. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. And finds a counter.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Drop kick.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, drop kick.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 322 pounds, Dave Masters.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And a win here would go a long way of proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 195 pounds.
tonight for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
An all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat. And guys, we have an incredibly enthusiastic crowd in Santa Clara for this one.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Avoiding trouble there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Super kick! Good night. He's taking some good hits. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And down with the suplex. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He might have been waiting on that one. Big move coming. German suplex into the pin attempt. Wow.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Boom! Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex. Could this be it? Good night.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
You're going to want to see your...
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you listen to them?
Classic written all over it.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley, of course, was the inaugural NXT UK Women's Champion.
Inaugural and best, Cole.
She may have a bad attitude in the ring, but this is a tough, tough woman. She fell short 2 years straight in the Mae Young Classic. Most competitors would lose confidence, but Ripley bounced back and made NXT UK history.
Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. The ultra-aggressive Rhea Ripley, ready for action. As the opening bell rings, she's a superstar who is as relentless and ruthless as they come. I'm not so sure this Santa Clara crowd realizes what they're about to see with this matchup here tonight. Monkey flip.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Snap suplex, very effective.
What a shot.
Wasn't expecting that.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
She's got her. Look at that. Oh, foot just stomping down.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Rhea Ripley is wise beyond her years. Her mind's always going when she's in that ring. It might not seem that way because of her obvious size and power game, but Rhea Ripley is always thinking of new and inventive ways to decimate her opponent.
To your point, Corey, with Ripley always thinking of different...
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Northern Lights suplex.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
From the middle rope.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Something big is coming.
Scoop slam.
Oh, what a counter.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Elbow drop.
She's in full control now.
She might be in some trouble now. She needs to turn the tide here.
Nice neck breaker. What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker. It's a good.
Right on the mark.
Stringing together some big move. Can she end it here? And she kicks out at two.
I knew she could do it.
Oof. Boom.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Lariat. An early pin attempt. And a kick out.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Sit
a power bomb.
Incredible impact.
And into the count.
Two.
And again, she refuses to stay down.
Still a lot more fight left.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
She wants it one more time.
And just like that, it's all over.
You take a gamble anytime you leave your feet, but that one definitely paid off.
Wow.
Face crusher.
She bails in a hurry. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Had it scouted.
Changes her fortune there.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Well scouted reversal there. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. A striking blow.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Going for the home run.
And she's toying with her now.
She's trying one more time. I am so glad I put money on her tonight. Two home runs in one game.
And the pitfall gets him the win.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
There's nothing more.
What have we got here?
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in the crossface.
Stomping. Ouch. And here we go.
German suplex.
Nine.
She returns the favor there.
She's got her. Clothesline. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Here comes another one.
Diving senton bomb.
That was amazing.
combined weight of 397 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish, Undisputed Era.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
Kick this one off.
Part of the lawless outfit known as the Undisputed Era, O'Reilly is set to wreak havoc.
Yeah, sometimes you need to go outside the bounds of the rule to make noise. Kyle O'Reilly knows that.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
He got out of the way.
Thanks for coming.
Snapmare takeover. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Gets the tag.
Proving tough to catch.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Bobby Fish seized in the moment that time.
Nice wherewithal.
Nasty kick to the face. Producing a trampling.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Missed the tag there.
Oh, what a knee strike.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Working on the leg. Finds a way to reverse. Close quarters, knee strike.
Saw what he had in mind there.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Flipping the script on him there.
Yeah, the O'Reilly combo. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Saw that one coming.
Your opponent's neck. I like it.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Great. Pump handle.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Right on the mark. He's lost some of his wind now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back?
And quickly going for the cover.
He stops the count for his partner. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Oh, brutal. Well, look out.
Beautiful dive.
Double underhook, butterfly applied. Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Big reversal.
German suplex.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
No, he comes up short. Boy, he really needed that tag. Tagged in.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
Somehow gets the tag.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick. Comes in off the tag.
Kyle O'Reilly setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Connects.
The pain.
He's going for the pain.
And he breaks up the pinfall. Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's going for it all.
He's trying again. Diving knee drop.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
That one landed, that's for sure.
Cover here. And there's the save.
Samoan drop, Byron.
Oh, no, it's the Hawaiian drop!
Oh. God, trampling the opposition. Oh, you're sleeping with the fishes.
In off the tag. Going to the top, high risk.
Oh, man, it hurt.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Wow, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Super kick finds the mark.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's going back to the well.
Diving knee drop.
I think that'll do it. Will the second time do the trick?
What a crash.
He's in trouble.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
See how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.
Here comes my favorite part.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole!
I gotta know, can either of you think of a more self-absorbed, cocky superstar in this entire company than Adam Cole?
Self-absorbed? What are you going on about, Saxton? Adam Cole's the leader of the Undisputed Era. He is the definition of a team player. Take one look at Adam Cole. Try to imagine one day in his shoes and tell me you wouldn't be cocky too.
Oh, good heavens, are you finished yet?
I go on all night about Adam Cole, Saxton. Don't test me.
Got a cool last name too.
Any relation?
Greatness runs in packs, Byron.
Like the three of us.
Exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
If I didn't at least mention the high level of respect with which he competes.
And it really is so refreshing, Michael. I wish more superstars had the same level of respect that he clearly has.
Undisputed Era by his side, Adam Cole always has a trick. Will it be?
Big splash. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? What did the five fingers say to the face? Grand backhand. Middle rope.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Reversal. What a counter. What a throw.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
He just cannot be caught.
This is not where you want to be. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Adam Cole, baby!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally. A headbutt like that reminds me of WWE Hall of Famer Junkyard Dog.
Corey, what exactly does Adam Cole have to do to avoid taking too much damage in this match?
Well, we all know Adam Cole can brawl when the time comes, but his best bet is to focus on making his opponent play his game.
Yeah, if there's a superstar who knows a thing or two about mind games and shortcuts, it's Adam Cole.
Is it enough? Two!
I can't believe it, baby! Adam Cole lives on!
Never do that again.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Oh, an overhand chop.
Oh, look out.
What a super kick. And here we go. Adam Cole with the cover.
In a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
That would have been a shocker.
Adam Cole, this is going to be big.
Tell me about it. That puts him in total control.
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
Too early in the match to end it.
Nice drop kick.
He has something big planned.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Agility there.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression. Big boot.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Clothesline!
Right to the back of the neck.
Oh, it's coming!
Down with a powerbomb.
That could be it.
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
He'll find a way.
From the middle rope.
Just a step quicker.
Setting up.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Boom, what a clothesline.
And here's a cover.
It's over.
It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
I'll tell you, Adam Cole's never going to be an industry ruler with losses like this.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Oh, yeah.
Back now inside the ring.
Here we go. This is going to be it.
If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.